An Oklahoma City family returned home after looking at Christmas lights in Norman on Friday night. Then about 30 minutes later, their security cameras went off. Well, they kind of assumed it was just the wind, but it was actually a woman stealing the light projector from their neighbor's yard and then coming back to take the two projectors from their house. She then hops in this Jeep, which took off before the door was even closed. When we talked to one of the homeowners there, she says they only got away with about $50 worth of lights, but the price of the theft isn't what she's worried about. Normally, their lights are her daughter's favorite part of the Christmas.
It's almost petty, but just the fact that it's Christmas, you're supposed to be in the holiday spirit, the gift-giving spirit, and then someone comes and does something like that, and it just kind of turns you into the Grinch.
Now, why would anybody do that? The family did file a report with the Oklahoma City Police Department. We're told they don't plan to put up more lights this Christmas, but maybe next year.